Hi, I'm Ginny Mansberg. I'm a GP mainly in Sydney and San Susie down south. Also have a sideline in media, so I do some work for Channel 7 on camera, lots and lots of magazines, have written quite a few books. I do some consulting in healthcare communications, and I have 6 kids at home.
Please welcome GP Dr. Ginny Mansberg.
Hey there.
Ginny, interesting one. How much of a breakthrough is this?
There is nothing to be embarrassed about.
Hi, I'm Ginny. How are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Welcome to the clinic.
So, Tanya, tell me what's brought you in today.
And what that tells me is that this is mostly blood vessels that have opened up.
This is going to be a massive game changer for you. You do it on average 360 times a year. You might have done it today once or even twice, but are you doing it correctly? Why should they be familiar with their girly bits? Because what if something did go wrong? Would they really recognise a problem if they saw it?
Whoa! Fatal error, front to back, girlfriend, no way!
And it's anywhere between 10 mils and 80 mils.
Oh, you've gone for a bit more. You're up at 80 mils there.
Or something called molluscum contagiosum, which is this kind of sexually transmitted virus that causes little skin-coloured lumps.
To shed some light on the subject, please welcome Dr. Ginny Mansberg.
Hey there.
Okay, there's a lot of questions that we're going to ask. My first is twitchy eyes. I often get one eye that always twitches.
You and everyone else I ever hear from, and everyone's really worried about it.
Tell us, what are the first symptoms of a heart attack?
Well, if we're going from the textbook, we're looking at that really heavy, crushing pain in the centre of the chest. But women in particular often don't go by the rule books. You know, we like to be a bit different.
Ginny, now explain for us.
Ginny, we'll start with you. And Koshy, it's just a theory at this point. We're not absolutely sure. You know, this is in the way out there department. What we don't know is when you start putting stuff in that stimulates your own tissues to grow, are we going to cause cancer? So this was a really small study, but what they were looking at was people's genes. And then those genes were coding for things like circadian rhythm, the way your brain goes to sleep, your immune system, your metabolism. They were actually changing in just a week. Well, besides my practice, I teach at the university, I teach in general practice. I host a podcast which is educational for doctors. Shelley, I know I'm always banging on about how you can't put soap on your vulva, but today we're going to talk about why. I am a TV doctor.
We enlisted the help of Dr. Ginny Mansberg.
You ready to do this thing? All the way out, now clench your butt cheeks. I am a consultant, I'm a speaker, but I am an enthusiast. I'm naturally, every opportunity that comes my way, I feel so blessed that happened to me.